Take Time in Life. So this class is called World Percussion, and it does explore the musical traditions, primarily West African drumming traditions. But we also like to just throw in some other instruments and just have fun with it, because that's a big part of what the class is about. It's about experimenting and trying different things musically. And so later on, you're actually going to hear one of the students, they made a composition together as a group. So you'll get to hear that piece as we go along. This next piece, we're going to bring in the chorus. It's called Take Time in Life. And I think we are ready.
Thank you.
thank you. We're going to do a couple numbers now that focus more on the chorus. This semester, with the group that we had, we had a chance to explore some songs that really appealed to the students we had up here, these four awesome singers. And so one of the bands that just I think Jordan suggested we listened to was a band called Need to Breathe. And we just kind of really enjoyed the music, and so we're going to sing two of their songs for you. The first one's called Happiness. And in an effort to make it even more fun, we're going to include the world percussionists in this song. They're going to be adding in their own parts. Not exactly the treatment that the song originally had. It's a rock song. But it works, and it's a lot of fun. So this song is called Happiness.
Singing, oh, oh. But a long ways left to go. I've been doing my part, but I ain't got much to show. So I'm asking you to show me some forgiveness. It's all for you in my pursuit of happiness. Chasing that life, moving on, cause I had to prove there ain't no life worth doing what I did to you. So I'm asking you to show me some forgiveness. It's all for you in my pursuit of happiness. I got dreams to keep me up in the dead of night, telling me I wasn't made for a simple life. There's a lot I see, but it's far in the distance. So I'm asking you to show me some forgiveness. It's all for you in my pursuit of happiness. Singing, oh, oh. Happiness. I got dreams to keep me up in a dead night, telling me I wasn't made for a simple life. There's a lot to see, but it's far in the distance. So I'm asking you to show me some forgiveness. It's all for you in my pursuit of happiness. Singing, oh, oh. Gotta choose. These days are tough, these days are long. Sometimes it's hard, you carry on. But I hear a voice singing, and I know it's true. I've got dreams to keep me up in a dead night, telling me I wasn't made for a simple life. There's a lot to see, but it's far in the distance. So I'm asking you to show me some forgiveness. Singing, oh, oh, happiness. Singing, oh, oh, happiness. Singing, oh, oh, happiness. Singing, oh, oh, happiness. This
next song is going to feature Gabe Dickinson on the guitar. Gabe, how long have you been playing the guitar? Oh, less than that. I feel like you just started recently, so like a year or two ago. We'll say you just started last week, and he's already a monster. Yeah, no, he's been playing for a while. He's been doing a lot with the Rockin' Redhawks, and he jumped in very, very last minute on this, and so. Doing a great job. So this next song is another.
I've got this feeling. 'cause there's no excuses for what you're doing. There's no excuses for what you're doing. Since high school, everything I did for you. If you're gonna tighten this rope around my neck, girl, you better know I'm gonna fight it. There's no excuses. There's no excuses for what you're doing. There's no excuses for what you're doing.
So, I mentioned before that one of the really exciting things about World Percussion Class, and one of the things that I was looking forward to doing, and that these guys have really risen to an occasion on, which is, it's a great opportunity for students to just try to compose their own music, just make stuff. It's a very, comfortable space to try out things, and things don't work, and things work, and then it's sort of a collaborative group process. And so, this next song, which has kind of a floating, changing title that's never really nailed down, so I just went with Rainforest Mist. It seemed very appropriate. Do we have the rain stick, by the way? Okay, good. Every time we did this, it was like, oh, we need the rain stick, and every time we get halfway through, and we'd be like, oh, where's the rain stick? Oh, where did we get it? So we have it, which is great. So, without further ado, I have nothing to do with this one, so I'm just gonna go back there, and these guys are gonna do their thing. Thank you. All right. We have one more for you before we get to the orchestra. And this is a song you may recognize. It came out several years ago. It was big, heavy rotation for a while. I think it's probably still on some ads and things like that. But this is a really cool song. It's got a kind of cool kind of folk rock vibe to it. It's called Little Talks. And once again, we're going to join forces, close out our section, also bring in some horns. Got some multi-talented musicians up here, so they do it all. All right, so here's Little Talks. much. This is the Jazz Ensemble. It's made up of students in grades 7 through 12. We do bring in a few middle schoolers, and it's very exciting for them to be here. Their concert was on Tuesday, so they're doing double duty. Thank you to them. And there's one middle schooler who I forgot to leave put on the program. Isabel Brown, who plays French horn. She's joining us, and I forgot to put her on the program, so let's give her a big round of applause. Sebastian Richards on the trumpet. And also seventh grader Jemiah Griffin on the drum set. All right, let's see. Are there any Blood, Sweat, and Tears fans in the house? All right, so we're gonna do some Blood, Sweat, and Tears. I'm working to educate the young folk of Blood, Sweat, and Tears. I think it's important, and I think those of you who are fans of Blood, Sweat, and Tears would agree that for every band, student needs to know Blood, Sweat, and Tears. If you don't know Blood, Sweat, and Tears, go look it up. I mean, you can find literally every song ever written nowadays just by typing in. So go look it up. There's got a great number of tunes. This is one of the best ones, Spinning Wheel. Thank you. That was Leah Peon on the trumpets, Hayden Gray on the bass, and Thomas Lyons on the set. Thank you. Thank you. We have one more piece, but before we do, I would like to recognize the seniors, and there are three of them. So seniors, if you would please stand up when I call your name. When I call your name, Seniors, gotta listen to directions. Okay, so, Joe Morosky. Joe Morosky, I have it easy, I only have three seniors, so this is who's cake. All right, so Joe Morosky is a fine young gentleman that, this is my second year here, if you are not familiar with that. And so this is very exciting, although I've only had a chance to work with these seniors for 2 years, they have been the driving force in welcoming me into this district. I am relatively new to the district, and I really appreciate everything. And Joe Morosky has been one of the students who has been almost the very beginning, very supportive of me. I felt very welcomed by Joe, and I've always been impressed by Joe's commitment to the football team and to athletics, to the Rockin' Redhawks, and to the band. And I commend him for that. So congratulations, Joe. Billy Prunier, yes, Billy Prunier. Billy is incredibly cheerful, wonderful, positive person. Last semester, he did a fantastic job helping in a huge way to recatalog all of the old marching band music. We found some old classics in there. I don't know if you can think off the top of your head any ones that stood out to you, but there were some pretty dated and also very yellowed pieces of music back there, some of which we pitched, but most of them we kept. And he did a fantastic job with that. And again, a very positive person, someone who has always been very supportive and cheerful and excited to go on the trips and to do whatever with the band, just loves to be a part of the band, and that is his top priority. It's just the band and the people in the band and making the experience great for everyone, which personally I think is what the organization is all about. It's very much about just having fun together and making music together. I think Billy really gets it. So congratulations, Billy. And our third senior, though there's not any particular order of the seniors, right now the order is alphabetical of last names, Melissa Shaw. Now Melissa wasn't in band last year, but how many, you were in band before that?
Yes.
Okay. And so this is my first year knowing Melissa, and again, like with Joe, like with Billy, and like with, I would say, most of the students in the band, the goal is all of them. Melissa is someone who is willing to just jump in at any moment and just do what needs to be done. As far as, oh, you need this instrument covered? I gotcha. You need to bring this instrument all the way across from there to here? You got it. She's someone who sticks around during lunch and practices. She cares passionately about doing a good job. And again, that is something that is just of vital importance to any musical organization, and really any school organization, anything in life, is wanting desperately to do a good job and putting in the hours to make it happen. So again, congratulations to Melissa. Okay, they're gonna do something sneaky, but while they're doing that, I'm gonna give one more pitch here. I'm gonna go over this side of the stage, so it takes a longer to get to me. So I also would like to congratulate, so the seniors I think embody this in particular, but I would like to commend and thank sincere gratitude and admiration for all the students up here, because being in band, I'm sure many of you, all of you have know this, but being in band is a big commitment. Not necessarily like the concerts and parades, because that is a commitment, it's a time commitment, but it's fun, right? That's why we do it. But it is a commitment in terms of you need to make sacrifices, and whether that's maybe one semester you don't aren't part of a sports organization, or one semester you have to choose between different classes. That is a big sacrifice at times, and it's one that's necessary. And I want to once again, I know I'm preaching to the choir, but I want to once again just say and just validate it's worth it. It's worth it to make those choices, make those sacrifices to be a part of the band. And I hope very much that all these students continue to be a part of the band and let me know if there's any way I can help with that process. I would be glad to. I know that the administration here is incredibly supportive of the arts and only wants to see the best for the arts, as well as all the other departments and programs here at Frontier. And I think that's one of the fantastic things about this school, is that it is a school where a student can have a very, very well-rounded education. And I, once again, I commend these guys and you for making the sacrifices with scheduling or what have you to be a part of the band. Because while there are some sacrifices, the benefits are enormous. And hopefully you feel that way as well. So, oh, okay, here we go.
Thank you.
very much. Have a wonderful evening.
All right, guys. Before you go, make sure, listen, we're talking a little bit about tomorrow. Once again.